Back to my channel. I'm out here on a beautiful Sunday with Matsy, walking around enjoying the beautiful scenery. Got some snow last night. In this video, I wanted to talk about one of my favorite bands over the last couple of years. That's Hippocampus. So I first got into Hippo. I was going to Bonnaroo 2016, might have been 2017. And I try to at least listen to everybody that's on the bill at least once or twice before going. And I was kind of making my way through all the artists I didn't already know. And I saw Hippocampus. I thought, man, that's a pretty cool band name. I can remember from biology class or whatever that the hippocampus is the part of the brain that is responsible for like your memory and emotion. So I thought, what a perfect name for a band. 'Cause that's what so much of music is, you know, expression of our emotions and songs about memories that we have and all that sort of thing. So it didn't take long for me to become obsessed with them after finding their Spotify page. I think within the first couple of days, I had listened to all of the albums and EPs that they had put out to that point. And then I, you know, went down the YouTube rabbit hole of live performances and really just felt enamored with the whole couple of months later, I finally got to see them at Bonnaroo, and man, they just blew me away. Never really know what to expect, having not seen a band play live before. Some bands can be pretty different than their recorded stuff when you get to see them live, but Hippo was just incredible. All those guys are just top tier musicians. They really are good on their instruments, and it shows when they play live. So getting to see them perform at Bonnaroo was just like putting more gas on the fire. I just was like, wow, these guys are so, so talented. And the music really just spoke to me on a level that I hadn't really had in a couple of years, probably. I really respect how there's a clear evolution in their music as well. So if you listen to some of the earlier EPs that they put out and compare it to their most recent album, I mean, you can really see the progression in terms of their musicianship. I think one of the reasons why Hippocampus's music has had staying power with me personally is, you know, musically, it does have a lot of elements of pop that are just flat out fun to listen to. But the more that you dive into the music, you find, you know, really interesting chords that are not super typical. Lyrically, you know, they cover a lot of bases. They've got songs about love, about friendship, about, you know, struggles with mental health, and all things that I find pretty easy to relate to, on top of just the, you know, awesome musical arrangement of the songs that make them fun to listen to, and songs you can dance to if you want to, songs you can just put on and vibe to. I think one of the things that has really endeared Hippocampus's music to me is it's really coincided with a sort of search for identity. It's really helped me in my search for identity. Their music was some of the first music I listened to where I thought, you know, this is what I want to do with my life. I want to make music like this. It's the only thing that really gives me that acute feeling of purpose. So I got my first acoustic guitar, I think when I was like 13 or 14 or something like that. And I played a lot in high school growing up. I learned a lot of Dave Matthews Band songs. You know, I love Dave Matthews Band still to this day. They were probably one of those first bands that I really, really fell in love with. But I never really looked at music as something that I could do, I could really build my life around. It always just seemed like I wasn't fit for it. I wasn't gonna be a good enough musician. I wasn't, you know, cut out for it, until bands like Hippocampus. Hippo has really inspired me to believe in myself and to believe that I can make music that will touch people on the same level that their music has touched me on. And if I can do that for just a few people, I mean, it's worth it, just because of how much I know that their music has meant to me. I think anybody attempting to be a musician or attempting to make a career out of music, they have principal inspiration, certain bands, certain artists that they heard that really jump-started them believing in themselves and believing that it was a worthwhile endeavor. So yeah, thanks for watching and listening to me ramble about how much I love Hippocampus. Maybe check them out. You might love them as much as me. I don't know. But yeah, thanks for watching.